Hi, Mrs. Lambert here. Today we're going to draw a one-point perspective landscape. One-point perspective is where we have one point on our paper and everything is going to go to that one point, which makes it look like it's going off into the distance. So in our case, we're going to have a road that's going towards that one point. Here's an example of one that has a house and some trees and a hot air balloon. Okay, so we're going to do one that's just the basics, okay? It's just going to have the landscape, the trees, the mountains, but you can come back and add whatever you want to after we do these first few steps. So this is what we're going to draw today. Okay, so grab a piece of paper and a pencil and follow me as I do step by step.